It's after 7.
I wonder how loud it will be.
Of course, now I start recording. I don't want to stop recording because then, as soon as I stop recording,
it's gonna happen.
Yeah.
By Dollar General, so? Okay, I'm literally like, I'm standing in front of the
store.
I'm right next to the neighbor. I just parked up the street a little bit because I came down Kimberly and I was like, oh, it's almost 7. I parked and hopped out the car and then ran.
That's
who's talking. These guys really keep like, oh.
They're waiting to clear the other bridge because it says the bridge is closed from 7 a.m. to 9 a.m. It's like when somebody says they're going to be there at 7 a.m. and they haven't even... Yeah, I'm in the car. No, they haven't even showered yet.
see a lot of black people. That's a little bit. We're not really under the bridge, so that's how I know you're going to be under the bridge. That's probably about 2 weeks from the right.
Huh? I know. Does that mean time? Go time?
What?
Right? Yeah. We need a sign. Come on.
Yeah, can we get a...
Someone do a countdown.
What?
The officer down there will.
And don't tell everybody 7 a.m. and then have us standing here.
Funny how that works. Yeah.
If I would have thought about it, I would have brought my stabilizer. So I don't have to sit here and hold this.
I wonder what the birds are. Yeah. There's some other, like, look at all these people bringing dogs.
Yeah. If I would have thought it through, I would have brought something to play music and play, like John Cougar Mellencamp's Crumbling Down or...
You put music over later, can't you? I'm sure you got all kinds of fancy.
I could probably do it with, like, her video.
Oh, yeah.
Just since this is live, I don't know if I can extract it and then do more to it or not.
We were driving over here, there was like a city worker that said hi to me, and I had no idea who it was. Like, he was, and he's like, "Hey, Athena," and I'm like, one, who really sees me with my hair pulled back? Ever. Nobody. I have no idea who it was. And I was like, "Hey, how's it going?"
Like Davenport or Bettendorf?
Well, whatever's here. Could be either. I don't know. Come on. We gotta ride. Huh?
Hmm? Huh? I didn't hear you.
Huh?
I've been up since midnight.
You've been waiting?
Awake.
Oh, why? Oh, God.
Because the schedule's got you whacked.
Because she was so excited to see the bridge come down, she couldn't sleep.
I couldn't sleep at 6 a.m. I was probably like about 10, and I woke up at midnight.
Come on.
When you get home, are you staying up late still before you go to bed? Like, well, so on Friday night, like you get home, what time do you usually get home?
11:30.
And then what time do the boys come over on Saturday?
Like 8:30.
Okay, but I got to
You keep this up, my phone's gonna die before. One of the wires wasn't connected. Like in the old school movies, and somebody's got to go out there and hook it up before.
That's when it blows up. Never put your face on the fireworks. Tell your face off. You ever seen a virtual?
What time is it now? 4:15. Good thing I didn't break any traffic laws to get down here in time. Seriously.
Just step underneath there and rest on your head.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
That's fine. I deserve it. There.
Seriously, they wait too long. My phone will die.
Why you no charge it?
What's that?
Why you no charge it?
I had it on the charger and it didn't charge.
You want to use my little charger here? You got the cord inside.
How long is it?
Huh? It's long.
Sorry for everyone's watching as I'm like all over the place. Everyone's like, hold the camera steady, Scott.
Maybe you probably have a newer phone than I do. Is it a new phone?
God damn it.
You guys have more phones.
I was like, just for the last week.
Okay, this is getting ridiculous. Is that the signal? That was just a tease. We're going to say 7. It's going to be 8. Scott's going to be standing here holding up his phone for an hour. No, as soon as I do that, it'll go off and I'll miss it.
Did they send you a picture from their view?
Mm-hmm.
Is it close?
Well, not her view, just where they were at. Just showing that the studio. Oh, you know where that's at?
Yeah.
Yes, James, it is just like waiting for a doctor's appointment, never on time. Sorry, it has not been delayed until Monday morning. What time is it now? Jesus.
7:25. They really are doing that at 7:30.
Well, then say 7:30. I didn't even notice that caution tape till just now, so you can't get too close.
Mm-hmm. It's all over.
Yeah. By the way, you know what we missed yesterday? Mm-hmm. Yesterday was the food truck fight in Bettendorf. Completely forgot about it. Because I'm pretty sure it was right over there. Why are they teasing us with these?
Baby beans.
I said I should have brought some music, could have done Europe, the final countdown.
Mm-hmm. So this is set for 7 a.m., so
oh, you're actually looking for it.
It takes 2 seconds.
I don't think it won't play because it cuts out, because it records your sound and it can't be playing something at the same time. What's gonna be great is if it actually goes off, like. Can you guys hear the music in the background online? Yes, Brian, I think the coyote is running to get the fuse going again to try and get the Roadrunner. At least that's what it feels like as I've been holding my phone now for what feels like a half an hour.
It's pretty much been a half hour. Pretty close.
I thought he was just going to keep running right by, like, I'm not even bothered by this.
This is where I run every day at this time. And I run 12 miles.
Run, Forrest, run. I apologize if I'm giving anyone motion sickness, trying to keep this steady. Okay, if we're sticking with the soundtrack, now I feel like I'd be listening to Brad Paisley's Waiting on a Woman, waiting for this damn thing to explode.
Seriously?
I was invited to do a chat with
you.
all of them had been here since 6:30.
It was announced that it was supposed to happen at 7 a.m. At this rate, all of you that are on... Oh, there we go. Holy shit. They're like, we heard y'all talking smack, now watch.
I think so.
No, it's crazy. That is so crazy how fast that was. Did you? I think that's it, because they're not doing the other side.
They're not?
No.
Why?
They're only doing one side. I don't know.
Well, that's silly. So I was just told they're only doing the one side today for whatever reason. So that is the end of the live video. Yeah.